Merry Christmas, damn it. Too High! How you doing now? I'm still doing great, thank you for asking. This is How to Build a Snowman. We got three scary games for you today. How do you build a snowman? Is there a special way that you build your snowman? Toby! Mommy! It's snowing. Oh, Toby's saying, Mommy, it's snowing, it's snowing. It is, sweetie. Grandpa would have loved to go out in the snow. Want to go out there and make a snowman? You told me Grandpa explained you how to make them. Yes, Mommy, thank you. Let's make them. Come on. Oh, hell yeah. Prime snow. First step is to build the body. Some snowballs should do. Let's roll some. Oh, I gotta walk and do it, y'all. Look at that bad boy. Oh my god, yeah. Oh, yeah. And last run for the head. Are they all the same dang size? This is unbelievable. Time to make the body. Okay. That's enough. Oh my god, it's a thing of beauty. It's taking shape, but I still need to decorate it. Look at this. Oh, look at that honker. Give me that. Oh my god, look at all this coal. Just right for the taking. Dang. He's looking good. He looks cold. You know what he needs? A hat. Sir. Take that. We're missing one more thing. I think this is a scarf in here. Yeah. Come here, dude. Look at you. And now for the most important piece. The heart. Don't move, dude. What? I grabbed the heart. What are we gonna just shove it on in? Enjoy. Oh. Wow. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I almost forgot about the arms. There might be something in Grandpa's old tool shed that can do. You know what? Good thinking. Give me a. Homeboy is gone. Does he need arms? I can't grab him. Toby, why did you build a snowman there? You know I don't want snow inside the house. I didn't build it here. He just moved by himself. Sure, sweetie. Just be careful, okay? It's really cold out there. I will. Bye, Mom. Snowman, are you really alive, dude? What's going on? Talk to me. Okay, don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Toby has built his snowman further. He dragged a lot of snow near it, too. It's freezing out there. I should tell him to come in. Toby, where are you? Come back inside for a bit. You're gonna get a cold. Toby's freaking gone, bro. Toby, can you hear me? Oh, we got a Toby. And he's gone. Where could he have? Oh, he can't be there. He might be in his room. What do you mean he can't be there? This is a little hole. There's a hole in the ground, dude. Don't you want to check that while you're there? This snowman's about to bum rush me. Hello? Ain't a single Toby. Look at him. Melting. Dude, what are you? Freaking snow all up in the house. Sir, what did you do? My father told me he had made a loft down there, but I have never entered. Maybe Toby found it and hid in there. Oh! Oh, I've never made that sound in my life. Oh.
Hello, Martha. If you're reading this, I'm either long gone or dead. And if you have to guess, it is winter. If I have to guess, it is winter. And little Toby built his first snowman following my indications. A war is being held, hon. A war that has lasted millennia. A war you must win.
Where? Down here? I'm going in there. Okay. Order of the Flake? Bro, what the heck? The comet hit the ground. And then it looks like something's reaching up out of the ground. Once very long ago, on Staznow, he who carries the cold began consuming our planet, transforming it into a white freezing landscape where species started dying to the coldest air in the world has ever seen. The process lasted years. We now call it the Ice Age. Looks like this is the person who came out of the comet. Why am I walking into this dark? Yeah, okay, still going. Is he down here? Has he infiltrated? Hello. Okay. Gotcha. Can't get on this elevator. Seat's taken. Oh no, oh no, oh no, where's Toby? My little Toby. Where's my Toby? Yeah, this is my worst fear. Okay, yeah, just out of nowhere. Great. What the hell is this place? And what was that thing? That was the dang snowman. Your son, Bill. Dad, what have you done? However, the so-called Heart Rock cannot hold the deity's essence for more than a year, and so we free it. Reunite it with the body, and trap it again inside. I knew I wouldn't be with you this Christmas, so I managed to make little Toby believe snowmans need a heart and that it was the rock. Our family descends from the shamans. We are damned with this weight. We are the ice layer between the surface and a cold, deep sea of emptiness. Welcome to the Order of the Flake, Martha Stevenson. The shaman. That's me. To trap the essence into the rock again, we need Onsthaznow. To gain power. To trap the essence into the rock again, we need I read that. We need to reunite his body. Four snowballs might be enough for a starter. Roll them under the red arrow, and he may arrive. I know you can make him go away again. Just as we all did. The world depends on you, my sweet daughter. Make that snow melt again. Alrighty, let's see. I don't feel good about this one, but okay. Bro, I'm gonna be rolling this bad boy right up to... Yo, I'm hella about to die. Oh! Alright, one more, I guess. He wants one mo. It is... Behind me! Alright, yeah. So what? Now? Now what? Well, well, well. Holy moly! If it isn't the new shaman! Welcome to the family, Martha Stevenson. What are you supposed to be? A god? A monster? A breeze? The end of your world. And oh, was I close to feast on this infested green and minuscule sphere in the middle of nowhere? So much lives, so much souls to feast on. What a meal, I said. And still, as I ate, your species caught me into this cage, this shining rock. But I have patience, Martha. And I waited for so long, and I'm hungry. So hungry. Humanity and I aren't so different. Each snowflake, as each human, is unique. So different, yet so small, so useless, irrelevant, if I may. And yet each of them compose something bigger, working for something greater, still vulnerable, separated. You humans will be a great piece to my snow. The only species that contained me. I'll tell the tale around the universe. Honestly, you have my fascination. And now I shall eat. Homie. Homie, what is this? Homie, no! Homie! Oh. Shit's just opening and closing willy-nilly, dude. Thank God, that... I'm going in here. Aren't you tired of running, Martha? Won't you just stop trying? You don't have the heart, Rock. You don't know how to use it. Let's stop screwing around. Give yourself to me. Leave behind the heat, the sweat, the effort, the endless chase for survival. All you have been doing that since your primal lives. Why would I ever do that? I will cage you once again, just as Dad did. Oh, Robert, what a man. You have his eyes and bravery, too. It seems natural in all you shamans, but you don't have to follow that painful path he took. It's like rocks clashing. It causes a spark. It makes them smaller. Idiotic strategy that you humans have done since your beginnings. This has gotten really intense. I don't know if... Okay, snow, though, when it clashes, it doesn't break. It joins into one. It gets bigger, greater. Stop using rocks, Martha. Join my snowball. Let's see how big we can go. I would prefer dying. What was that? Who's gonna be in a rock now? I'm not scared, Martha. I can wait another year. I can wait 10 years. I can wait till Tobias takes your role. But I want you to know, as I told your father, I will be here. When you see the children playing with the snow, giving it shapes, you'll think of me. You'll remember me. Thus, you will fear each year for me to arrive. Merry Christmas, Martha Stevenson, the shaman. See you next year. Bowser? That was pretty good. That got a lot deeper than I thought it was going to be. You can never tell with these indie games. I dug it, though. It was good. It sounds so familiar. Is this the same song from the... Okay, that one's mysterious. Snowman game? Interact with blinking objects by looking at them and pressing E. Oh. Whoop! It's time to make a gingerbread man. Yeah, it is. Yeah! What is this? Just a mound of dough? Oh. Well done. It's time to put it in the oven. Oh, gotta really... Okay. I hope he doesn't come alive. Decorating the Christmas tree. Yeah. That's a good idea. No, that's a great idea. Boom. Takes a second, you know. It's not a normal, everyday thing. Beautiful night. It's a freaking beautiful night. Now what? It's gone. What was... Why did it spook me? Oh. There you are, but you're not ready yet. Come back here. Hold on. Yeah, get some gumdrop buttons on ya. Oh. Aww. Next to the milk, Santa will be needing it. This is a strange little house, ain't it? It's time to go to bed. You're right. Yeah, we gotta get our presents. Santa is coming. Home? Santa is coming home. My house? Is Santa knocking? Wait. Did he ring the doorbell? Oh, I'm Santa. Only milk? That's sad. Oh no, is Santa gonna... Little present. No! Yeah! That's a huge mother... Ain't it? Merry Christmas, damn it.
Hey, good morning. Sorry for making you come out here this early. Those cables are becoming a real problem. We sent a guy down
cables.
There to fix them a couple days ago, but we haven't heard from him. Nothing for you to worry about, though. Probably just stuck somewhere, ran out of oxygen. Just remember to keep an eye on your oxygen levels and refill your tanks on time, okay?
Okay. It'd
be a shame if we lost you before you paid back the cost of your training. Anyway, there's 10 cables that need fixing. And the elevator won't let you in before you fix them all, so make sure you don't forget any.
Oh my god.
Other than that, just relax, alright? Take it easy.
Take it easy.
See this as a little vacation.
A vacation to pay off my... my schooling for doing this job.
You don't need to think about anything else.
Okay.
I'm sure you'll do well. Anyway.
losing contact.
We're marked down.
Don't even try. Just, it's done. Okay, so we got 10 cables. And we got street lamps down here for some reason. Look at him, he's ready to freaking go. That's me, I guess, I'm ready. All right. Is that how pressure works? Whoa, really sensitive, number one. Am I going? Oh, I can I'm swimming. Okay, what's this? Oxygen refilled, okay. So I can switch my tools. I think I see one right here. Oh yeah, I see you. Oh! Excuse me. Where are you? There's something. Cable. Good. Oh, it's like leak. Oh shit. I've got to find oxygen. The flashlight doesn't really help whatsoever. I like the animation for it for some reason. This one's only 200 away. Oh. Do not enter unless trained. There's nothing in here worth dying for. Your boy's going in. Oh my god, what did I go into? Wild. I did not expect something like that. Like, what are we doing here? Oh my god. Homie's looking at me. Nice. Definitely making a trek this time. This on. It's like a road. What is it? It looks like it's blood, by the way. We'll go to this oxygen canister. Where's the... Actually, where is... Sea Watch. Look at this. Surface, you are to deliver a message from our Lord that he is inevitable, and that his arrival shall once again see this world be submerged as it was always meant to be. And then we shall at last take back what is rightfully ours. We were here first. Do not forget this. Okay, you know what? Whatever you say, baby. Do I have enough? I got enough. I don't know if I was supposed to talk to all those, but I definitely didn't. I'm not going back to all of them now. That's for sure. I'll just let them know about this ambiguous message that was given to me by that one and only. And I think that's enough. I think that's the gist of it. I'll let them know. Authorization to use has been granted. The end. You did well. But I feel like the Earth's going to be done for real soon. All right.